American musician Tommy Lee has posted a full frontal nude image onto Instagram. It's been up for a whole hour and it hasn't been taken down. We don't know if it will be taken down, and we also don't know the reason why this picture was posted. It was posted with the simple caption of "Oops." It has over 13,000 likes and it's still up. When will it be taken down? Will it be reported anytime soon? We have yet to find out. Cynthia Gonzalez.
Always living on the edge.